But look.
So this is why you need a serrated sharp knife to cut
well,
a tomato.
It's not really serrated. It's got these little things on the side.
It's like a minor serrated.
Yeah. But look at that. And you can do really thin slices.
Very satisfying.
It is satisfying. I mean, if you ever tried cutting a tomato, you would know. You know, you have to stab it, and then, but right. That's like, and look at that. Look how even the cuts are and everything. I mean, that is